So this happens after a year. Hello people, welcome back. So at this time I have covered almost 10,500 odd kilometers and 18 to 20 months on this motorcycle, and it's been a pretty smooth years. No major changes, no major problems. Just one thing, I one time ran out of battery, and that was cool. That was not a big issue. And what else? Three things we changed was, one, the first was oil, which is mandatory. Oil filter, which is again mandatory if you are changing your oil. And the third one was, what it was? Air filter. And the third one was air filter. So apart from that, nothing. This bike is performing really, really very well. It gets the job done, have enough power, give you enough attention on the road. And the sound is good too. And what else is coming? Yeah, so the next video is about the graphics on the bike. So let's see how it turns out. Ah, and it started raining. I must go home and I will see you in the next vlog. So, bye bye. Yeah, so before closing this video, I would just want to say stay tuned, because this bike will not look same in the next video. Bye bye.